USG has always led the way when it comes to manufacturing innovative building solutions. Part of being an industry leader means continuously improving our products and processes. We are continuing that commitment with advanced manufacturing, a $300 million investment over 4 years to reduce costs, improve production capabilities, and manufacture higher quality products. Advanced manufacturing has three dimensions: allocating capital to improve efficiency, investing in breakthrough technologies, advancing the workforce.
The investment in advanced manufacturing will really impact all of our stakeholder communities. It will help improve our service to customers, improve our quality of products, it lowers our cost, so it drives benefit to the bottom line for our shareholders, and it improves the jobs and safety of our employees.
So the Hagersville mine has historically been a drill and blast operation that involved drilling holes into the rock, loading those holes with explosives, and then blasting those explosives at the end of the shift. And then we have to evacuate the mine until the next morning for those gases to escape the mine. Now we've converted to a continuous miner operation where we don't have to drill and blast. We can mine more safely. We can mine around the clock because you don't have to wait for the gases to escape, and we can mine more efficiently.
In Shoals, advanced manufacturing has drastically improved our production. In our specialty operation, it was a very manual operation. Every board that went onto the line and every board that came off of that line was handled manually. Now that board is not touched by a human being from start to finish. We've improved in every area: safety, obviously, quality of our products, service to our customers, and lowering our cost. And we've been able to replicate some of those technologies to other facilities and also share our learnings.
This plant produces USG brand sheetrock gypsum panels. You hear about self-driving cars in the world. Now we have self-driving lift trucks. It keeps track of exactly when it needs to pick up the product, where it needs to be stored. An operator no longer has to perform this duty on the lift truck. Primarily, it has led to lower cost, increased efficiency. It's also eliminated the possibility of product damage in the warehouse and improved overall warehouse safety.
One of the most critical dimensions of the advanced manufacturing program is advancing our workforce. The lean management system, that is an operating system at our plant that will really empower every employee from the floor to make decisions to improve our efficiency and effectiveness of our manufacturing process, is a foundation that is going to accelerate our ability to serve customers and our cost reduction in the future, even after the conclusion of this program.
I think everybody's done really well here as far as adapting to change and taking on, you know, new methods and having an open mind to doing things a different way.
I think the possibilities that the continuous miner brings is very exciting for the crew, because it is a machine that is a lot less labor intensive. Here in Hagersville, the continuous miner has made production a lot safer and more efficient overall.
So with advanced manufacturing, you have to be open to change. Change is not always easy, but just accept it, embrace it.
There have been direct benefits to my role with our automatic splicing system. Now with it being a one-man job now, it really allows me to give my attention to other tasks that I got going on.
The labor force is changing. Advanced manufacturing really helps us address that by taking a lot of USG jobs and taking them from on the line to behind the glass. Taking our existing workforce, who've really shown over our history the ability to apply creative practices and drive innovative processes that ultimately show up in innovative products, and really give them an opportunity to shine. And I think it's going to help with our recruiting, it's going to help with our retention, and really help us prepare for the workforce of the future.
Advanced manufacturing is the latest initiative in our relentless pursuit for continuous improvement. It is a competitive advantage and is a game changer for our business. Ultimately, this investment in technology, people, and processes will help us extend our technology leadership over competitors and embrace the future. And at USG, we believe that's money well spent.